Rob and John here, getting ready to go skiing at Crested Butte. We'll be hitting some of the double diamond bowls and runs and shoots today. And looking forward to having some fun.
All right.
So, last few long is my friend John. All right, how you doing? This is John, we're here, ready to go. Let's see if Rob can rip me up again today. Let's go do it.
All right, you guys ready?
Yep, let's go.
All right. All right, up to Silver Queen, here we are with Rob and John. Crested Butte, Colorado 96, getting ready to go bust some double black diamonds.
That's right. Going over to the, I guess the head wall first. Yep. Going down some steep stuff. Looking forward to it. Here we go.
Here we go. What do you think there, John?
Do the head wall, rip that up, head over the Poma lift. See if I can burn Rob up on the slopes once again.
Bad omen.
That's a bad omen.
Well, I'm ready. How about you guys? Let's do it.
Psycho.
Oh! Woo. Heading up the head wall.
Let's go. Here we go.
All right.
The T-bar.
Well, what do you think?
Go. Oh, here we are. Top of the head wall. Getting ready to ski down around this corner here and put on some nice pitches. make some nice big turns to warm up the day, and then we'll see. Ready?
Beautiful day.
Let's go.
All right.
Bottom of the Palma, getting ready to go do some more. You guys ready?
Yep. Ready to go see some shoots.
All right.
Let's do it.
There's the fellas. Tell me what's going to happen.
Okay, we're going to go ski the Million Dollar Highway. Little open bowl with some bumps in it. Head over to the edge and catch some, step down over some rocks, do some big jump turns. Really steep over there. Head out and find another little chute to come down. That's some fun.
All right.
I concur.
Here we go. Let's do it.
That's your turn. I advise you to do that.
Cause I feel it all fading and paling, and I'm begging to